Welcome to Kingdom Hearts, where in today's video, we will be starting Kingdom Hearts 2 and learning who stole all the... Now, let's jump right in.
Scattered dream that's like a far-off memory. A far-off memory that's like a scattered dream. I want to line the pieces up. Yours and mine.
Oh, have arrived. I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you. I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was. My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
Sora? Give me a break, guy.
Giving up already? If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one?
This world has been connected.
What? Who's there?
Tied to the darkness.
Sora, don't ever change.
The door has opened.
What?
You understand nothing.
Sora.
Another dream about him.
Man, doesn't that tick you off?
Yeah, that's just wrong.
The Cypher's gone too far this time.
I mean, it's true that stuff's been stolen around town, and we've got a score to settle with Cypher and everything. So, if he wants to think we did it, I can't really blame him. See? That's not what really bugs me. What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves. Now the whole town and their mothers are treating us like the Klepto Club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life? Because I haven't. Nuh-uh. Never. Now, what to do?
We could find the real thieves. That would set the record straight.
Hey, that sounds fun.
What about Cypher?
First, we gotta clear our names. Once we find the real culprit, everyone will get off our backs.
Oh no! They're gone! Are gone!
What?
All are gone? Huh? Huh? Huh?
You can't say, why not?
But you do understand what I'm saying, right? Our are gone.
Stolen. And not just the word. They stole it, too.
What kind of thief is that? Cypher could never have pulled that off.
Yeah.
All right, time for some recon. Huh?
His heart is returning. Doubtless he'll awaken very soon.
Huh?
Roxas, come on!
Over here. Move the left stick to make Roxas run. Tilt it slightly to make Roxas walk. Press circle to jump. Approach the armor shop. If you can't remember what to do next, press the options button to confirm your objective. Hit that. Is that that? Okay. Alright, let's go. By skimming to the sides of buildings, you can grab the edge and pull yourself up. Try to access the various places. Let's get this investigation underway. Yo, Roxas! Never thought you'd be such a rotten thing. We didn't steal anything, alright? I'd like to believe you, but... who else would steal that stuff? What stuff? As if you didn't know. Hey, I'm not gonna tell you. Go ask that accessory shop. Come on, Roxas, ask her. Reaction commands are used. Do you okay? Yeah, we don't care. Approach the accessory shop and then talk. Reaction command will appear. Press triangle to use the command. Talk to the accessory shop owner. I think we can do that. Let's just talk to her. Oh, hello, Roxas. Reaction commands appear in various situations and are very helpful. Use reaction commands whenever possible. Oh, it's you, Roxas. Please don't let me down. You used to be one of my favorite customers. I'm not a thief. Okay. It's not fun having everyone suspect me, you know. Then you've got to find a way to clear your name. The woman at the candy shop is pretty disappointed, too. Roxas? Have you seen my cat around? Move the camera with the right stick, then press R3 to return it to its default position. Press R1 to lock onto a specific thing. When locked onto something, the camera will automatically follow the target. Lock onto the cat. Locking on is useful when following a target. The camera can be controlled while locked on. Press R1 again to cancel. Thank you, Roxas. Did they steal something from you too? Oh, hi, yes, something important. Just so you know, we didn't do it. I believe you. Thanks for that, ma'am. So, what did they take from you? My precious... Looks like the culprit is going around stealing... And not just... But the word, too. This isn't your average thief. I wonder if Cypher would know anything about this. We gotta talk to him. Come on, to the sandlot.
Thieves.
That was low, you know?
Oh, yeah?
Nice comeback there, Blondie.
What'd you say?
You can give us back the... now.
Yeah, you're the only ones who would take it, you know?
That was undeniable proof that we totally owned you, lamers. So what did you do? Burn it? Huh, not that we need some to prove that you're losers.
Replay.
Now you're talking. I guess if you get on your knees and beg, maybe I'll let it slide.
Roxas!
Roxas, focus!
Come on! Quit playing around and fight!
Neo, loser! So long! So long!
Cypher's not feeling so hot, you know?
Tournament decides.
Whoa!
What was that?
The thief?
It's no use. What? What is this thing?
Get close to map orbs dropped by enemies when defeated. Yellow orbs increase money, and green orbs restores health.
What's this?
I was his first customer after he took over the shop. So we took a picture together.
It's a really nice photo. Oh.
Hey, you just said photo.
So, Roxas, tell us about the picture thief.
not much to say. The pictures were just lying there.
Then how do we prove we weren't the ones who took them? It's a girl.
You look happy, Roxas.
Do not.
So, like, anybody else notice that all the stolen pictures are of Roxas?
Oh. So that's why everyone thought it was us.
And Cypher didn't go around accusing us after all.
Are they really all of me?
Yep.
See?
Look.
Right? Every single one. Wouldn't it be weird if the thief wanted to steal the real Roxas or something?
Come on, get serious. Why would anyone want to steal a bonehead like Roxas?
Oh, thanks.
Where am I?
Who's there?
Who are you?
Restoration at 12%.
Organization miscreants. They found us.
But why would the nobody steal photographs?
Both are nothing but data to them. The fools could never tell the difference. We are running out of time. Namine must make haste.
They will come at you out of nowhere, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
Sora, go with them, especially if you want to find your friends.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora. I'll go with you guys.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade.
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
A Keyblade? Keyblade. What was that about? Oh. Sorry about that. Thanks.
Do you guys think we'll always be together like this?
I sure hope so.
Huh? Where did that come from?
Just thinking out loud.
Well, I doubt we could be together forever. But isn't that what growing up's all about? What's important isn't how often we see each other, but how often we think about each other. Right?
Get that off a fortune cookie?
That's it. No more ice cream for you. Man, today's turning out to be a drag.
Maybe because of yesterday's memory thief.
Nuh-uh. You know what it is? We don't want summer vacation to be over, that's all. So, how about this?
We all go to the beach. And why do we go to the beach? Because we haven't gone once this entire vacation. Blue seas, blue skies. Let's just get on the train and go. No? Oh, come on.
Maybe you forgot, but we're broke.
Maybe you forgot I'm smart.
Hurry up, Roxas. We're going to the Market Street.
Just 2 days to go. You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, the four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on.
You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
Now, let's get down to business. One ticket to the beach is 900 money. How much for four of us? 3,600 money here, and 300 each to spend there. What's that for all of us? 1,200 money, a total of 4,800 money. To spend on what? Pretzels, of course. What else is there? Well, there's always watermelon. Too pricey. They're like 2,000 apiece. Pretzels it is. So, where were we? We need 4,800 money altogether. But all we have is... I've got 800. 650? 150, sorry. That's 1,600 money. We need another 3,200. Let's find ourselves some odd jobs and earn some dough. We have till the train leaves to earn 800 money each. Meet at the train station with cash in hand. Didn't he say he had it covered? Whatever, those pretzels are sounding pretty good. Alright, so we need 800 money to buy pretzels and a plane ticket. Let's do some mail delivery. Okay. That's not bad. Receive 30 money. Only 30? How am I gonna get 800? Let's do the cargo climb. Good job. Received 50 money. This is gonna take forever, but let's keep going. Let's do the grandstander. Not half bad. Received 30 money. Alright, now I'll be back with you once I get the rest of the money. Okay, and now we're back, now that we have the money that we needed, we gotta meet up at the train station.